Dear friends, good day. Domenico Scarlatti's sonata in B minor key 227, which we will present in a moment, is a gorgeous piece of music, which is unfortunately not nearly as well known as, in my opinion, would deserve to be. Domenico uses the key of B minor, which is notoriously stern, to begin the sonata in a very severe fashion. It almost sounds like a Bach's fugue. However, Domenico is Italian, so he soon introduces elements of Neapolitan cantabile style. And before you know it, the sonata that had begun like a Bach's fugue is turned into a feast of beautiful melodies which follow one another incessantly. At the opening of the second half, there's the big surprise. Domenico changes the meter of the music from 2-4 to 3-8, and so it gives the impression of much agitation, tension. However, this is another one of his tricks, because he then embarks in a long modulatory passage that looks very much to the future. It sounds like Schubert. Eventually, when he is done with his modulation, he returns to the home key of B minor and closes the sonata with a very dramatic gesture, an arpeggio of B minor in contrary motion, as if he wanted the player to say, "I am done. Goodbye." I hope you enjoy it. Buon ascolto.